As always, copy your reference photo.
Turret ring is optional.
Thank you. The chieftain's hatch can be a working one, or a rod with disabled collision.
Make sure to disable collision the rod where the gun will be.
And please disable its gravity as well.
A motorized wheel that allows the gun to move disable its collision too.
ammo is from my old BT-7 that I deleted.